G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. I'd like to share with you our Fluoride Removal Water Filters category page. Here, we will help you create the best water you can with a Fluoride Removal Water Filter. Fluoride's not easy to remove from water and requires a different method to remove it than chlorine. So we've scoured the world to find products that do actually work at removing fluoride, and I'll give you a bit of an overview on how to remove the fluoride from your water, no matter if you are just getting started or you are on bottled water or using a jug or filter your water through your fridge, or you already have a water filter system, you want to upgrade the cartridges or the whole system. If you filter your water with a fridge, the easiest way to upgrade your fridge filter to remove fluoride is with an inline fluoride removal filter cartridge. This inline fluoride removal cartridge is recommended to flow at 1.9 litres per minute. But as with most filtration, the slower the water passes through the media inside the cartridge, extending the water contact time with the media, the more contamination or fluoride will be removed. If you already have a water filter and you want to just upgrade the cartridge to have a dedicated fluoride removal cartridge, you will find it on this page as well. The best dedicated fluoride removal cartridge we have found is manufactured in the USA by the Omnipure company, and this cartridge has been tested many times, even by some of our customers, and it does remove up to around 97% of the fluoride. Again, the slower the water passes through these cartridges, the more fluoride that will be removed. These 9-inch or 10-inch fluoride removal cartridges are rated around 2.5 litres per minute flow rate. Just select the right size and you're good to go. If you don't have a water filter or you want to upgrade your current water filter system, then your options are a benchtop gravity, a reverse osmosis, a classic twin or triple stage water filter with a dedicated fluoride removal cartridge, distillers, or access to rainwater. Benchtop gravities. A great way to remove fluoride is to use a gravity water filter. We have ceramic gravity water filters that use the UltraCeram cartridge in the top tank. And with all gravity water filters, the water filters very slowly at around 1 litre per hour. So the water has very good contact time with the cartridge, and the test results show how well these gravity cartridges do work, removing almost all of the fluoride. Check out the Filteroos because they offer the UltraCeram as their fluoride removal option. There's also the Berkey water filters, which have a PF2 fluoride removal cartridge, and that screws up onto the bottom of the top cartridge and it hangs down into the bottom tank. The media inside these cartridges is the same media as in our other fluoride removal cartridges that I mentioned earlier. Reverse osmosis. Moving forward, we take a look at the reverse osmosis water filters. This is possibly the best way to remove fluoride from the water, and it's the safest bet for maximum contaminant removal, not just the fluoride. They come in both benchtop and undersink models, and we recommend the RO4000 range in the benchtops, the Aquasana RO system for under the sink because it comes with NSS certification test results, or any of the HPF RO systems. You'll find all these systems on the page below, but if you want to learn more about reverse osmosis water filters, then you can head over to the reverse osmosis category page as well. There's the classic. So the next best option from an RO system is the classic water filter that use the dedicated fluoride removal cartridge. These are cartridges that we use in all of our constant flowing benchtop and undersink water filters. We highly recommend the UltraPure brand. They have the same great Omnipure fluoride removal cartridge, but also have the Aragon cartridge, which is unmatched in town and city treated water filtration. They have a great range of twin and triple stage fluoride removal systems with sediment protection or alkaline if you prefer to have a higher pH water. And they use the high quality USA manufactured housings. Dalton also offer a benchtop and an undersink fluoride removal system, and that uses the same fluoride removal cartridge. There's also distillers. Distillers remove fluoride. Distillers aren't really filtration, but they still create pure water through the distillation process. It heats up the water into a vapor, then it cools through condensation, which does take time, but it does create 100% pure water. To wrap up the options for fluoride removal, if you have access to a rainwater tank, that's the most sure way to not drink fluoride because it's just never added. It still needs filtration, so if you have access to rainwater and you want to filter it, head over to the rainwater page and have a look there. Finally, if you want to create the best water you can, then we feel it's our duty to share with you structured water. If you are just getting started in water filtration, we recommend you get yourself a water filter first and then revisit structured water later. But if you want the best, then check out the structured filtered water category now. We've put some packages together with structured water devices that are ready to go out of the box. So take a look below at all the range of fluoride removal water filtration systems and see what type would be suitable for you. If you have any questions or we can assist you in any way, please do let us know. Thank you.